Amorcos hasn't changed that much. It's got a little bigger. No, you know, the thing is Greece, the Grecian islands, there's a real mythology to it that, you know, is really so attractive and profound in our cultures. And so any contact with Greece for me is profound. Seeing the pictures of the Big Blue Cafe or the Villa Grand Bleu, things like that, I say, okay, well, participating in a little myth.